Right, so welcome back to the next video. We were continuing from the previous video that you seen before. We're trying to get the most wanted. Right now we got 3 most wanted, as you can see on the screen, at the bottom of the screen where it says rewards. There are 3 most wanted right now. So we're gonna continue on. Right now I think it's like in a church or something. Let me read it real quick. So we gotta figure out a way to get inside, but I think I figured out a way.
We can't let anyone through.
Yes, sir.
I see it.
Bitch. Whoop. Alright, let's get some reload here. But so far, I hope you guys enjoyed this content of Call of Duty. Hopefully we'll have Dishonored up for you guys, up and running. And of course, Watch Dogs 2, I already pre-ordered that game. So hopefully I can have Dishonored 2. If you guys didn't see the Black Friday deals for Target, games are going to be $35 during Black Friday week. So stay tuned for that. So if you haven't got Battlefield 1 and Titanfall 2, take that opportunity now to get it as soon as possible for $35 during Black Friday week. Damn! I put like 3 bullets in his ass and he still ain't dead. Alright, so we're like going through a church. Bitch. I'm gonna set up my little drone here. Okay, they're up top. What the? He was already dead. Oh shit! I might get me a drone for Christmas. I'm not too sure yet. Oh! Oh, thank God. A little drone saved me. Whew. Oh shit. Bitch ass. Ooh, my little drone helping me out here. Got 3 bullets left. Oh man. Help me out through the process. Oh, cool. You can shoot the bell. Damn, where is this guy? Oh, shit. Alright, we're good.
Man from Earth dying for a lost cause. Your iron shield burns now.
You little bitch.
This is true courage.
This guy's fucking crazy.
Disable the Olympus so we can board it.
Yes, sir.
Damn it.
What the hell happened out there?
Raya's dead. He destroyed the transponder. We're moving to take Olympus. Red's jumping in now.
All stations, Olympus Mons is weapons red.
Admiral, you need to get to a bunker. They're firing.
Raya's on attack.
Admiral Reigns!
Oh, shit.
Olympus is targeting your position, sir. Get in your tackle.
All stations. Target Olympus right. Mons. Task a seizure. Admiral Koch is mine.
Here we go. Oh, Air, shit.
Drop, now!
Sir, influx in 3, 2, 1.
Oh. Oh, woo. Oh shit, I thought I wasn't gonna make that part.
Yeah. Let's get to the bridge before they recover. 1-1 in.
Oh, what's this? What's this weapon? Oh yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Oh shit. Alright, we're coming near to the end, guys, so just hang tight for all the action. Oops. Sorry. All right. Ah, shit.
Yes, ma'am.
20 meters.
Hey, come for me. Yeah,
oh, shit. Time to change weapons. What? Ammo real quick. Oh shit, oh hell no. Wait, hold on. Oh, what's this weapon? I'm trying to everywhere. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. You got two guns, bitch. Oh, let me reload real quick. Wait, let me get some things here. Bitch. Oh! Oh shit, thank God. Oh! Oh shit. Oh! Come on, bitch. Come on, guys. Get your ass in the elevator.
Ethan, bridge level.
Aye, sir.
You will not take my carrier, Captain Red. We will all die here. I will detonate this vessel and level your city.
Come and get me, Koch. Leave your bridge. Pick up a weapon and fight.
We don't fight. We attack!
Shut your punk, bitch. All he does is talk. Where are we? Oh shit. No, I kind of like this weapon. Aw, damn, it's not too... Oh, shit! Aw, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit! Oh shit. All he does is talk. But don't back that up. Oh punk ass bitch. Alright, let me stop. Like evaporated. Alright. What we got here?
Reyes, there are bots inside. See if you can hack one.
Hack one where?
Reyes, go for the hack module.
Worker drones. They're not armed.
Copy. Get in there.
Oh, okay. I was like, what?
Got eyes on Koch. I'm taking him.
Kirk, you have to stop him before the destruct sequence activates.
Set all level detonation. Target that sea strike. Run for his
tail. Are you in the cross? Get
him, Reyes. Bitch ass.
Ethan, scrub that scuttle. Secure the bots.
Aye, sir. Bots standing down, Captain. Olympus C6s are now under my control, sir.
All set of forces, this is Captain Reyes. We have control of the Olympus mods.
End that bastard.
Hey, buddy. What's up? And like a bitch now, ain't ya?
You lack what it takes to win this war. I had what it took to beat you, Koch. Killing me isn't winning. I killed your admiral. Your iron shield is down. Death is no disgrace. Captain has the con.
Marines, take him away.
Good work, Captain.
Ready to launch on your command, sir.
Now, bitch.
Go fight.
Listen up. The front is unaware we control the Olympus. We're going to Mars. Ethan set a drop course for Setdef's orbital shipyard. We'll use their own ship against them and launch a full assault from the Olympus bridge. The front destroyed our fleet. Let's do the same to them.
What are my orders, sir?
You hold here, Gator. I'll call you if I need you. Overdrop, Ethan.
Mars coordinates locked. 3, 2, 1.
Influx in 3, 2, 1.
SDF shipyard bear 000, Captain.
Let's clear a path through this defensive screen, then engage it with everything we've got.
Activating weapons.
Olympus, verify fire status. You are reading weapons red.
Negative, Tower. Olympus is weapons safe. Stand by for systems check. Targeting is in your HUD, Captain.
Go missiles loose!
Aye, sir.
Weapons away!
Sir, you're free to target a capital ship. Spectral cannon is online.
Missiles. Hold.
Death Guard forces are responding. Prepare for contact. Cannon for a charge, sir.
Oh, okay. Damn! Oh, shit!
Requesting strike group admiral immediately.
We lost touch.
Tower actual is unavailable at this time. Keep firing!
Weapons capacity down to
75%. From your vessel.
Captain, weapons capacity is below
4%. We'll need every
man. Oh, damn, out of range.
Stand down.
Sir, ship is in reserve.
Exhaust everything we got!
Okay, got this one. Oh shit. Damn, what kind of weapon he had in this bitch? Ah shit. Damn!
What's the plan?
You and I handle the boarding parties. Try to get ordnance control back up.
Check. Brooks, Kashima, secure the bridge.
Lieutenant.
Yes, ma'am.
Ethan, you got the con. Call sign Metal One. Let's move.
Damn, that weapon was like badass. Oh shit.
Olympus 6 is our engaging now.
Copy.
Alright, let me reload real quick.
If Centef retakes control of these C6s, we're in deep shit.
If we don't get ordnance back up, it won't matter. Bridge, contact and navigation. C6s are dug in.
Centef in the control room.
Shit is about to hit the fan.
By the radar.
On the lookout.
Watch the wheelhouse.
Oh shit, I'm sorry, my bad. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh. Oh shit. Near death, but survived. Oh, thank God. Trust me, I'm covering you.
What's our course of action?
We've still got the Olympus mods. We can use it to ram the shipyard. A direct hit to bring the shipyard down.
Panels out. We can open it manually.
Oh shit.
Bridge, we are out of options. Prepare to ram the shipyard.
Captain, the Olympus is going to be torn up by Centef forces before they're on target.
Send jackals to our position. We'll run close air for you. Keep Olympus pointed at the shipyard. Full speed ahead. Clear?
Oh shit.
Guns up, they're on us.
Oh shit.
Get
Oh, crap. Oh, damn. Crap. Oh my god. Come here, bitch. Yeah, I know, you're out of air. Oh shit.
I need retribution on station for fire support and possible
extraction. Let me go here, make it easier for me.
Solid, actual. Be advised, retribution guidance systems are impaired. Cannot guarantee jump accuracy.
Alright.
Gator, go for jump. Defend the lip and guns hot.
Roger. 3, 2, 1.
Alright, where is this shit? Oh shit.
Missile loose. Retribution hangar deck.
Go for hangar, Captain.
Boss, we're short on pilots, but I need all available jacks. I know you're an ace.
I can fly for you, sir. Airborne in 30 seconds.
Fair winds, LT.
Thank you, Captain.
Oh shit. Shit's about to hit the fan around Mars.
Gator, status report.
Oh shit. Oh no. Oh shit.
We're close. All ahead, full.
Oh no, motherfuckers. Alright, we had to try that again.
Hold course and prep for evac. Gator, status report.
Shit. Oh my gosh, shit is about to hit the fan in this bitch. Whoa. Crap. Bitch ass. Whoop. Oh my god. This shit is intense. Where they at? Oh shit. I got you, bitch. Oh, shit. Okay. Come on. Alright, I got like two more I gotta take down. No, you don't got lock on my ass. No, you do not. Shit.
Bandit off your nose.
Got your ass too, bitch. Oh, shit. Oh, thank God. One more. Come on, bitch. I see your little bitch ass. You look like you're on fire, too. Shit, where'd he went? Oh, there he is. Yes! Yes! Alright, what I gotta do? Oh, you don't got me, bitch.
Stand by, assault. I'm heading your way.
Oh shit, my bad. Yes! Oh shit.
Lock in and ram the shipyard.
Captain, retribution is losing altitude. Cannot divert.
Affirmed, Captain. You're veering into our path. Collision imminent.
Ethan, pull up now.
Aye, sir.
Oh. Oh, crap.
Warning, physical damage.
Oh, shit. I know Gator's a good play, so.
Retribution, this is Raider. Do you copy? Gator! Gator!
We're at the crash site. Hunter down. Heavy bleeding. We need an immediate casualty.
This is 1-1. Copy medevac. What is your location?
Ah, oh, shit. I'm on a freaking red planet.
Transmitting in the blind. I say again, negative copy. What is your location?
Nothing's happening. Damn.
sir.
All right.
Look, okay, Commander. This is all stuck as all. All right.
I have him! Go!
Sorry, sir. Always have a beautiful year.
Don't worry, Cash. I got you.
I'm probably get a purple heart for this, huh? That'll impress the lieutenant.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, she'll love it.
I can still fight.
I know you can, Marine. We're gonna get you back out there in no time.
Brooks, where's that med kit? Let's go!
He's dead.
Is that Marine, sir?
Rest in peace, Cash. Okay, Sergeant, we tried. Hell of a day, Commander. Semper Fi, Marine.
Let's get to the red.
Sir.
Marines!
Captain? Lieutenant? Where the hell were you?
Good to see you too, Saul.
Brooks?
Men?
Kashima?
AIA, Lieutenant.
Gibson, too.
Peace to the fallen. Your men are waiting for you, Sergeant. Get them set. Stand by for orders.
Marines, on me.
Give me a sit rep.
Salvage what we could from the red. Comms are up.
Lift platform to the shipyard is 100 clicks north-northeast. We're in the middle of nowhere out here.
SDF scout ship came through. We shot it down.
There'll be others.
We'll be ready for them.
Stratcom?
No signal. We're isolated.
I'll do whatever it takes to keep us secure.
You're our leader, sir. Not our savior.
I hold myself accountable, Chief.
As you should. You aborted the mission, Captain.
He saved his ship and crew, Chief. And that's noble, but the shipyard remains intact.
Look, the strength of the pack is in all the wolves, Captain. All in, no matter the cost. They were ready. Now, if you don't have the will to make that kind of choice, then, like me, you have no place being in command.
I couldn't ram my own ship. I would have killed them.
They came to win. This doesn't look like victory.
SDF scout ship!
Take cover! Watch your round count!
Anton's close!
All stations, this is Metal One.
Ethan, what's your position?
Inbound, sir. Marking now.
Check your fire!
Robot Army reporting for duty, sir.
He hacked the Olympus bots.
Smart bastard. How many did you get?
Full company, sir.
I mean,
they're idiots, but they can fight.
Good work, Metal One. Touchdown and get ready to go.
Aye, sir.
Captain, we're all with you. sir.
Thanks, Chief. Let's get back to work.
Aye, sir.
We stay trenched in down here. We're sitting ducks.
We're not staying here. We're engaging up there.
Storm the gates.
Fight our way to the top, get ourselves a ship. Password.
Raj, I'll get a transport set. Griff's out there, go see him. You need a weapon.
Salt. I'm glad you're still here.
Hell or high water.
Alright, so this video is gonna be long, but I'm sorry. Just bear with me. I just want to put everything in one video and just done with that. Goddamn Mars. Of course the air is like literally horrible.
Shall we?
Who's in the cockpit?
Boggs, we're in good hands.
Boggs, fly low to avoid radar and air defense.
Aye, sir.
I saved one for you, Captain.
Oh, she's still alive.
We're in short supply, but I knew you'd make it, sir.
Appreciate it, Tita.
Green to go, Boggs. Up in 3, 2, 1.
Ladies and gentlemen, we do not fight here to win. Our battle is so that those we fight for do not lose. There are billions of people back home who don't know what we're doing. But they will know exactly what we've done. Good luck out there. Our primary objective is infiltrating the orbital platform. Flying directly up to the shipyard is a no-go due to their active intercept system, so this is a ground assault. Ethan's bots will create a diversion while our Ravens insert on the edge of the platform's perimeter. There are 3 anti-air guns that need to be taken out before our birds can move in and provide support.
I'll prime the ordnance I commandeered from the Olympus Mons to hit those AA turrets. Captain, I'll give you access to a drone to designate those strike positions. Hey, should be a blast.
Affirmative, Ethan. After the guns are down, we push into the facility and ascend to the shipyard.
Dock in 5 seconds.
Copy, Boggs. It's go time!
Roger. Be advised. LZ is hot.
Raider flight to Bravo 1. Follow for infill from the west. All elements stand by for insert.
Touchdown.
Guns up!
Oh, shit. Wait, what?
Guns up!
All right, we're gonna try again.
Stay low, get the cover.
I can't get him.
Cover me, Ethan.
AA guns are cutting us up.
God damn, it was like a full assault in this bitch. Go.
Target marked.
Come on, bitch. God damn, it's like a big ass action packed movie. Oh shit.
Copy that.
Come on, bitch. Come on. I gotta use grenades to take out this motherfucker. Ow! Wait, hold on a second. Are you, bitch? Oh shit. Come on, bitch. Oh shit, something's like stuck between me. Thank God. Oh, shit. The hell is that? Oh, my freaking God. Time to reload. Jesus Christ. She's like...
Raven 3 approaching with reinforcements.
Copy. Friendly's approaching. Got SATF on the entrance. Gotta smoke them to get through.
Is that it? Still dropping people like flies, man. God damn. I would say this is a little bit more intense than Black Ops 3. Oh, shit. Thank God. I took him out quicker than his brother did.
Area secure, move up.
Raven 3, inserting Marines.
Doors you and Gator Ace, I'll cover you.
Alright, here we go.
I'll help you at the door, Commander.
Oh shit, Gator's helping me. Don't get hit, please don't get hit. I lost too many good people. Ugh, motherfuckers. Tragic in this war.
Defenses are down. We're moving up.
We cross this bridge. We're in.
Good work, Commander.
He's got it. Inside. Go.
Let's go. 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 All right. Hold up. Griff, take lead.
I'll stay down here with my Marines. Buy you some time, sir.
No, you go up with the captain. I'll stay here.
Oh, man. Take these.
You're going. I'll live for a good gunfight.
You three, stay
with me. That motherfucker crazy.
Give him hell, Captain. All right, you two, over there, cover us. You make the far side.
Let's get this done and get out of here.
Oh, shit.
Take it to him, sir.
Same to you, warrant officer. Show him how it's done, Griff.
They ain't bulletproof, sir.
Peace to the fallen.
Peace to the fallen.
Ethan, bring up the shipyard schematics.
Roger.
Streaming. These SDF vessels are in dry dock, sir. They're being built, repaired, or resupplied.
Can you identify a ship we can use?
Yes, ma'am. I've located one with drop capabilities.
Good. That's our ride.
What's our plan of attack when we get to the top? They will ambush.
He's right. This elevator was the only way up from the surface.
I'm sure they're tracking us now.
Sir, I can engage the emergency lock before we get to the summit.
We'll go exterior. Our boost rigs will give us an edge.
Ambush the ambush.
Once we're clear, we can move the elevator up.
Affirmative. Salt, Chief, you with me. Brooks, Ethan, we don't make it, you head up there and kick all the ass you can find. Ethan can fly that ship.
Solid copy, Commander.
Plan is to rally at the top.
Get her done, sir.
Hold it here, Ethan.
Roger. Hang on.
Let me reload this bitch. Get some weapons, okay.
We've got incoming.
On you, Reyes.
We need to keep the element of surprise. Let's move.
Bitch. Oh, man.
The noise should cover us. Hit the group on the right first.
Good bitch asses. Oh, I gotta activate this thing right here.
Keep your eyes open.
Fuck. That is so weird.
They're deploying every bot they have.
Means our forces are putting up a fight down there.
Let's see if we can help them out and disable these launches.
Salt, you got one of those charges?
Here you go.
Doors opening. Let me go before it blows. Captain, please. The mission. Let go.
She did that so we keep going. The others are
shit.
Still
counting
on us.
You're right.
Let's go stop that ambush.
Damn. I swear, brought a lot of death in this game, a lot of emotions. This is crazy. I don't know what to say at this point.
Enemies up ahead. Stay low.
That's a shuttle station.
You've got to drop on them. On your go, Reyes.
Do we have any count on targets? Doesn't matter. They're not getting through the air.
Bitch. And y'all still fighting.
Let's get the others.
Damn, look at all that blood and shit. Alright.
Thanks, sir.
Where's the chief?
She didn't make it.
We gotta go.
Damn, it's like nobody ain't gonna make it in this damn game.
What ship is it, Ethan?
Right there.
That's a destroyer.
It's got a full payload. Can we use it?
To fight our way out?
No. To level this place.
The ship won't fire, Captain. The weapon system is not enabled.
Forget the weapons. Let's release the moorings, key in a drop, and go.
Boats, how can we enable the payload?
Firing control, sir. Where's firing control?
Command center, ma'am. It's a shuttle ride that way.
Who's gonna do that?
Me.
You'll never make it back to the ship. If we wait, they'll fire on us.
You're not gonna wait.
Captain. How will you get home?
No one's going home. You board that ship and you terminate this place all. Do as much damage as you can before SDF takes you out.
I can do both. I can hit the shipyard and drop out of here.
You won't have time.
Watch me.
You got the green light to do whatever it takes. Just finish the mission.
Everybody good with this?
You'll need a crew to launch. We'll have to fight our way out.
Shuttle. Brooks, take him out. Ethan, with me.
No, ma'am. The captain's gonna need my help to get to the command center.
Damn you both. Did you know we were gonna finish this here?
No. I think Mac did.
Well, I guess I'll see you both in hell.
Count on it.
Okay, let's move out! Fair winds.
Affirmative, Ethan.
I'm into their network. Got eyes on you now.
What about enemy positions?
Got eyes on those too, sir.
This is suicide, Reyes.
I gave my order, Salt.
Captain doesn't always bring his men home.
Not always.
Shit just got real. It's just putting in that nature.
This is your spot, sir.
Oh, crap.
Looks to be clear.
Check.
Room. Should be full of stock, you can swipe.
Last haul, huh?
Regrettably, sir.
Okay, I think shocks would be good for me.
All set. Where to?
All the way to the far. Guns close.
Copy.
Yeah, about that. Oh, shit. Yeah, I know, I'm sorry. What you were saying? Oh, okay.
Approaching the destroyer. I need weapons and moorings unlocked. One without the other is a no-go.
Raj, be advised, hostile airships are moving to your sector.
Eyes on. Out. Captain, you got company on the exit.
Okay.
Got no cover.
Ah.
I'll take care of that.
Oh, that was easy. I swear, like, this end of the mission is pretty intense. Oh! No! Oh shit. Oh. Oh my God. Oh shit. Damn it. Oh, thank God. Woo! Oh, shit.
Dead end, Ethan.
Use the access shaft, upper left.
Copy that.
Wait. Oh, okay.
Vader, we're dug in with the Marines, taking fire!
So we're getting stitched up over here, no time to wait!
Copy. Moving as fast as I can, hold them off!
Ah, shh.
Ethan!
Yeah, bye, see ya, deuces.
Thanks, partner.
In spite of the situation, I'm enjoying myself, sir.
Me too.
What the fuck?
We need reinforcements now!
Yeah, y'all don't have any reinforcements. Just to let you know that. Okay. God, I swear, like, this near to the end of the mission is, like, badass at this point. It's a little bit more in depth.
Ethan, hostile forces are aboard the lieutenant's destroyer.
Sir, firing control entry is dead ahead. Be advised, room is occupied with armed personnel.
Roger that.
Please. No drones will help me. Oh, bitch! Here, take that, okay? Come on. Ah, shit! Bitch! God damn! Got like a full military. Oh shit. Oh my God. bitch ass. Oh shit. Go.
I'm at the terminal, Ethan. You release the moorings. I'll activate firing control.
Center, since they've shut down the switches on the lock, I can blow the relays from here and release the moorings manually, but I'll need your help.
I'll come back.
No time. Car interference may disable my processor. Hack into my system and you can keep me moving. Use the hacking module. I've got line of sight to your location, sir.
Okay. I'm in. Pretty strange.
It's very... unusual, sir.
What do we do?
Distribution room. Down the steps, Captain.
All right, he said down the steps. This is so weird.
We'll pull the fuses, overload the circuits, melt the relays on the ship lock.
Ethan, why do you need me for this?
Core is electromagnetic. Shock may disable my processor. I'll need your help to stay mobile. Get me inside the distribution room and we can overload it in time. My chassis can sustain temps well above this, sir. Keep moving. Core room is just up ahead.
Oh, shit. I must say. This is by far the most intense mission I've played so far in Call of Duty. Let's just put it in that nature.
Salter.
I can't do that, Nick.
Nora, finish the mission. That's an order.
Send weapons free. All stations. Warship is green to engage.
Shit. Holy shit.
operation eliminated vital numbers of enemy vessels and destroyed the settlement defense France orbital shipyard. The officer's commitment exhibited the highest traditions of naval service.
Peace to the fallen.
To my dearest wife, Sarah, my son, Noah, and my daughter, Abby. If you're reading this, I can tell you with the utmost confidence that I died for something right and just. The cost of war is higher than any one life, and I happily give mine in defense of my men and family. Abby, I'm sorry I didn't keep my promise when I said I was coming home. My hopes for your future gave me the strength to protect everything we hold dear. You will always be Daddy's little girl. Noah, be an honest man. Keep your word. Only use violence as a last resort. You're the man of the house now. Sarah, please keep our baby safe. And find it in your heart to forgive me for leaving you alone. If my last breath is not in the battlefield, then surely it will be in your arms. Keep me in your hearts. Always.
For my dear wife Olivia and my daughter Nisreen. If you are reading this, I guess I didn't make it home. I was prepared to face danger and death. I hope I did so with dignity. My time was cut short, but I had countless blessings. I married the perfect woman. I have a brand new daughter on the way. I'd be selfish to ask for more. I love you, Olivia. Welcome our baby into this world and cherish her for me. Remind her about her daddy. And please, never be afraid to do what you need to find happiness. Nisreen? Hello, sweetheart. I left for this tour before you were born. I'm sorry I won't be able to see you grow up. Daddy wanted to make the world a better place. That's why we made you. Keep me in your prayers and try to do one good deed every day. Be safe, my family. Victor.
Dear Andrew, it's Fleet Week. More ships are dry docked against the dawn sky. I'm home, but it's not home without you. I know I had what every woman envied, a husband that gave life more meaning. You were my handsome better half. Since the day we locked eyes, I thought of you constantly. I still do. The internal drive that earned me my rank cost me a marriage. The Navy imbued me to accomplish the mission and never quit. To that end, I'll never stop loving you, no matter where or when I go. Thank you. Being together was a gift. With love always, Laura.
Marta, the Navy has made my life a long-distance love affair. The things I love are all far away, my home, my animals, you. I am doing important work. I'm ready for anything, even this. The military did not take my life. I volunteered it. I know this isn't easy. Please don't cry for me or us. Cry for a world that couldn't make peace. I think of you and my heart races. I smile, I laugh out loud and people tell me I always seem so happy. I am. I have you. Yours forever, Yetide.
Sir? I'm not quite sure how a son greets his father after not seeing him for a lifetime. Guess I'll say hi to Dad. Finally tracked down your address through the Human Resource Department in Washington. I had to use my birth certificate to prove we were related. I want you to know I followed in your footsteps. I joined the Navy. Thought it would make you proud. If we ever saw each other, we'd have more to talk about. I went to sniper school to be a sharpshooter, but my vision changed. I became an instructor. I'm currently deployed aboard the UNSA carrier Retribution. My mom Sandy passed away this year. I went back to the old house just before shipping out and found a box with your Silver Star for Valor. My mom kept it all this time. I wish I'd known you still lived in Tennessee. I would have dropped by. Could have had a beer and caught up. I forgive you for leaving. I hope you're not mad at me for writing. Thanks for helping bring me into this world. I did my best to be a good man. Maynard Griffin.
Hey, Mom. Dad. When I joined the Marines, I told you that I'm ready to give my life for fighting for a good cause. If I don't come home for any reason, then that's what happens. I hope I died doing something heroic. And in the long run, I hope that I made you proud. I promised myself I wouldn't get close to people here, but it's kind of impossible not to. I wasn't scared here, but I was homesick. Mom, I had a dream last night that you were making dinner. Yes, my favorite pork chops. And we were all at the table together. Tell Aunt Joyce I said hi and I love her. And give Bailey a big kiss and a new tennis ball from me. Everyone here has a mother and father, but you and Dad only have one son. So I'm sorry I didn't make it back. Semper Fi. Your loving son, Todd.
My dearest children. Well, as this letter will only be used in the event of my death, it may seem somewhat sorrowful, but I don't want you to see it that way, okay? I have always felt that our stay on Earth, the time we call life, it's a temporary gift to be spent in service of something greater than ourselves. Death comes to us all. It is not to be feared. I loved my job. But I hated war, but the secret mission I undertook every single day was to protect the two of you from anyone or anything that threatened your health and well-being. So promise me you will take care of one another and please live your lives to the fullest. With all the love in my heart, Mum.
Sir, we're behind enemy lines now in the heat of battle. Time is short. You've given an order from which there is likely no return. You did what had to be done. All in. I'm proud of you. You're a born leader, sir. Today was one of the worst days in history, and forgive me for saying it, but it was the greatest day of my life. I did everything I was trained for and more. Together, we fought the good fight. Over Titan, you said we were brothers. I always wanted to know what a family really is. Now I do. Admiral Raines told me that a soldier is only as good as his last mission. If this is ours, then I can say with certainty, we were damn good, sir. Better to burn out than it is to rust. Medal 1,
out.